trout.
Yeah.
So this is sort of our official, this is our official shed opening acknowledgement, recognition for this shed for rail path that was donated by Rio Tinto Alcan, and that we have actually already been using. The Not Far From The Tree folks have been using it. And we have some bike pirates here today. We're hoping that in the future that they'll be able to make use of this in conjunction with the West End, Perth, Davenport people. Try and get kids learning about bikes, fixing them, women fixing bikes, all that stuff. Doing it right here. And also we're hoping that the shed will be used possibly by a group like the Boys and Girls Club, so that some local kids in the area who live in apartments will have an opportunity to get some dirt on their hands and have some fun here. So, and also for Nuit Blanche and other events. So I thank Rio Tinto Alcan for the donation of this, and I thank the parks folks for okaying and putting it in place and making it happen. And I thank groups like Bike Pirates, Not Far From The Tree, and others that are came out of the woodwork to use this space. So I'm going to hand it over to Anna.